Azmi, you are having a patient, 50 years old male with underlying DM, hypertension, complaint of chest pain with palpitation since this morning. So please proceed and approach your patient.
Assalamualaikum, Cik. Ya. Cik, nama apa, Cik?
Nama Ali.
Oh, kenapa ni datang hospital ni?
Sakit dada, Cik. Oh, sakit dada, doktor.
Dah berapa hari dah?
Oh, 2 hari dah.
Okey. Dada tu rasa macam mana? Sakit berat ke? Sakit berapa?
Berat.
Sakit berat. Dah 2 hari. Sebenarnya ada masalah kesihatan apa-apa?
Kencing manis, darah tinggi.
Isap rokok ke?
Isap rokok.
Oh, bila nak berhenti, Cik?
Tahulah.
Okey, please help me attach cardiac monitor and take BP. Cik, sebelum ni ada ada demam?
Tak ada.
Muntah sikit BP?
Tak ada.
Tak adalah. Pernah masuk hospital ke sebelum ni?
Pernah.
Pernah. Ada ambil ubat apa ke, Cik?
Ubat hospital je lah, doktor.
Tak ada ambil ubat jamu apa semua tak ada?
Tak ada.
Okey. So, how about the BP?
BP 90
over 40. 90 over 40. So, kadang monitor attached. Showing you BT. Oh. We have BT here. Cik.
Ya.
Yeah. Cik Ali, sekarang jantung cik ni laju. Dan dia tak sekata.
Okay.
So, sekarang saya kena bagi renjatan elektrik untuk sekatakan balik.
Baik. Ha? Okey tak sakit ke, doktor? Takut lah.
Memang sakit je. Tapi saya dah bagi banyak lah sebelum ni. Cik yang risau eh.
Okey, doktor buat lah.
Okey, prepare for shock. Please give high flow mask to the patient. So, awak synchronize together word. Jadi, cik. Kita nak bagi ni eh. Selawat banyak eh. Selat dia energy. Energy selat. So, charging. All clear?
Yeah.
Shot delivered.
Okay, patient unconscious.
Patient tak unconscious. Cik.
No response.
Cik.
No response.
Please start CPR. Insert last bowl granula. Give IV adrenaline 1 mg every 3 to 5 minutes. Please someone in charge the airway.
IV adrenaline 1
mg
given.
Begging every 30 to 2. How about the BP now?
BP unrecordable.
Please run some fluid. Okay. Number saline. Continue CPR.
Fluid running.
Oh, cardiac monitor show BF. I need to shock. I prepare for shock. Energy selected. Charging. All clear?
Yeah.
Shot delivered. Continue CPR.
Two minutes up.
Stop CPR. So, see cardiac monitor. Still showing VF. Continue CPR. Preparing for another shock. Prepare for intubation. Energy selected. Charging. I clear, you clear, everybody clear.
Yeah.
Shock delivered. Please intubate using ECG size 7.5. Continue CPR. Give IV adrenaline 1 mg every 3 to 5 minutes.
Okay, IV adrenaline 1 mg given.
So, after intubation, begging every 6 seconds, continue CPR.
Okay, 2 minutes up.
2 minutes up, stop CPR. Check for rhythm. still BF, continue CPR, preparing for shock. Charging. All clear. Shock delivered. Continue CPR. Do you have any blood investigation?
What do you want?
How about the blood gas, pH?
Blood gas, pH is 6.9.
Bicarb
is 5.
Please prepare IV sodium bicarb 50 mg.
Sodium bicarb 50 mg prepared.
How about the potassium?
Potassium is 4.5.
Oh, 4.5. So please give IV sodium bicarb.
Sodium bicarb 50 mg given.
Continue CPR.
2 minutes up.
2 minutes up. Stop CPR. Check for rhythm. Check for pulse. Is there any pulse?
No pulse.
So HPEA, continue CPR. Continue begging. Please change the CPR if you feel tired. Continue CPR.
Okay, 2 minutes up.
Stop CPR. Oh, patient having asystole. Continue CPR. Continue begging. IV adrenaline every 3 to 5 minutes.
Okay, after 2 minutes, patient still remain. Asystole. Okay, so your patient didn't survive. I'm sorry, Dr. Nasim. Okay.